In today's video, we're going to check out the top 5 best ultra-wide monitors in the market for this year. I made this list based on my personal opinion, and I try to list them based on their price, quality, durability, and more. To see the price and find out more information about these ultra-wide monitors, you can check out the description below. Also, make sure you subscribe to stay up to date with the latest technology reviews. Okay, so let's get started with the video. At number 5, it's the LG 29UB55. The UB55 series 29UB55 ultra-wide LED IPS monitor from LG is an ultra-wide monitor, as the name states, with 21:9 aspect ratio that allows you to split up the display into 4 sections for multitasking efficiency. Design-wise, this unit has an elegant-looking construction which is covered in an all-black body, and the embedded LG logo in the bottom center gives a great look to the overall aesthetics. The 21:9 ratio is a suitable professional fit for software engineers, sound and video editors, and graphic designers. The widescreen seamlessly connects 2 separate work areas for easy comparison and multitasking on 1 monitor. Long-range panoramic viewing is full length without any bezel in the middle or dragging cursors. Dual link-up is also available, which means that you can connect 2 devices to a single monitor that allows an HDMI and HDMI link. With its widescreen ratio, 4 programs can be opened on a single screen for an at-a-glance comparison. The 4-screen split software includes an auto-fitting function. With a single drag or a double click, a new window will automatically fit into the marginal room of the screen. Moving on, the 21:9 screen's large space is a suitable environment for efficient multitasking and has the ability to open and run an editing program and its source clip folder without minimization. Furthermore, the FlickerSafe technology will help protect your eyes from exhausting flickers and blue light emissions. LG's new FlickerSafe technology reduces the flicker level to almost 0. In addition, if you activate reader mode, you'll be able to minimize harmful blue light emissions with the simple touch of a hotkey while working, gaming, or watching movies. Moreover, a joystick is present as well. It allows accurate menu control and analog sensitivity. With the fun control of a conventional joystick, its modern technology and design allow for simple control. Overall, if you're looking for an affordable, ultra-wide monitor with many interesting features and a great performance, then this would be your best pick. At number 4, it's the Asus ROG Swift PG348Q. The ROG gaming range in the past years has proven to be a great choice for any gaming fanatic. Starting from headphones, laptops, peripherals, and even monitors, Asus has somehow managed to prove that quantity and quality can go together. From a design perspective, the Swift PG348Q measures around 32.63 inches in width, 21.96 inches in height, and 11.69 inches in depth, and if you have it placed on its stand, it weighs around 34.1 pounds. In addition, this monitor features a slick, bezel-free design that's housed in a textured grey cabinet with beautiful copper accents, so from the moment you see it, you already know we're talking about a gaming monster. At the back, you'll notice that the cabinet is finished with a grey texture that looks like a sci-fi ship's hull, with a circular copper-coloured accent where the stand is attached. Moving on, there's 1 power button that's accompanied by 4 hotkeys, which are placed slightly below and contain the menu items. Furthermore, the connectivities include 1 HDMI port, 4 USB 3.0 ports, 1 USB 3.0 upstream port, a 3.5mm headphone jack, and an HDMI input, where all are placed at the rear of the cabinet facing downward. Now, let's talk about its features and performance. The Swift PG348Q has a 34-inch IPS panel with a curvature of 3800R, which means that the colors will remain consistent and accurate even if you view from wide viewing angles. The 3800R curvature, on the other hand, means that the monitor is ideal for pairing it with 2 or 3 other monitors because they'll create a large circle of entertainment. In addition, this monitor has a contrast ratio of 1000:1 with a 10-bit color reproduction from its IPS panel, so the visuals are incredibly well defined. I also want to mention that this model covers up to 100% of the sRGB color gamut, while the QHD resolution with a pixel density of 109 pixels per inch makes it ideal for gaming and movie watching. Moreover, if you want to eliminate the screen flickerings and reduce the blue light emissions that are known for causing eye strain, then you take advantage of the Asus iCare technology, which solves all of your problems. To conclude, the price isn't suitable for everyone's budget, but I'd suggest you start collecting some money in order to purchase this monitor. At number 3, it's the LG 34UC89G. The LG 34UC is an exceptionally powerful curved monitor that packs a stunning look, G-Sync support, and a rapid refresh and response rate in order to maximize your gaming experience. From a design perspective, this unit has a bezel-free cabinet that's finished with black and accompanied by red accents around the base and at the back where the base is attached. So when you see it as a whole, it looks very aggressive. In addition, the stand itself is sturdy enough to keep the monitor stable as you're making height and tilt adjustments, and it has a hook on which you can place your headphones, which once again proves that its whole design simply points to gaming. Moving on, the connectivities are positioned around the back and they consist of a DisplayPort, an HDMI port, an audio output, and 4 USB 3.0 ports, of which 3 are downstream and 1 is upstream. But now, let's talk about the performance. The LG is colossal due to the fact that this unit is a 34-inch curved and ultra-wide monitor that uses the IPS technology with the purpose to deliver you consistent colors from wide viewing angles, so your gaming experience wouldn't be disturbed by anything. Moreover, its maximum resolution of 2560 by 1080 pixels, its rapid refresh rate of 144Hz, and response rate of 5 milliseconds will dramatically improve your gaming experience, which is always favored by the gamers, especially by those who want to upgrade their existing setup. Another great thing about this monitor is its G-Sync compatibility, which, as you know, is highly effective in minimizing screen tearings and lag, so you can enjoy playing for hours. But that's not all. This monitor has advanced gaming features as well, such as the black stabilizer, the dynamic action sync, as well as the crosshair feature, which will work closely together to ensure that you have the most fluid gameplay, like never before. Overall, the LG 34UC is surely a great option, so give it a try and assure yourself of its quality. At number 2, it's the Acer Predator X34P. The Acer Predator X34P would be a top choice for you if you're looking for a 34-inch G-Sync-enabled gaming monitor that combines an aspect ratio of 21:9, rapid response, and refresh rate that'll surely enhance your gaming experience. From a design perspective, the X34P sports an aggressive dark grey body that's supported by 2 aggressive feet which share the same color as the monitor, and they'll let you make tilt adjustments from 5 to 35 degrees, 30 degrees of swivel, and height adjustments of up to 130 millimeters. So the only thing you can't do is pivot the monitor. At the back, on the side, you'll find an OSD to adjust the picture, and also at the back are the numerous connectors. You can find 4 USB 3.0 ports, 1 HDMI 1.4 port, 1 DisplayPort 1.2, and 2 built-in 7-watt speakers that'll surely enrich your gameplay. But now, let's talk about the performance. The X34P supports 100% of the sRGB color gamut, and if we combine this, the fact that this monitor is an IPS, then we can easily say that the color representation can't be wrong. Moreover, I'd like to inform you that this monitor has a response rate of 4ms, a native refresh rate of 100Hz, which can be overclocked to up to 120Hz, so your gaming experience will be significantly improved, especially if you move from your existing setup. The X34P also has a 1900R curvature, which makes it suitable for dual or maybe triple monitor setup, so if you're a hardcore gamer, you'll love having such a device. Before we end, I'd like to mention 2 things. The first is the monitor's aspect ratio of 20:9, while the second is that it is G-Sync enabled, so you can enjoy a fluid and lag-free gaming experience from the moment you turn this monitor on. To conclude, the Acer Predator X34P is a great choice, so give it a try and assure yourself of its exceptional quality. And at number 1, it's the Alienware AW3418DW. The Dell AW3418DW is a chance that you simply can't miss due to the fact that it performs as good as it looks. From a design perspective, this monitor features that typical sleek Alienware aesthetic that's composed of a metallic silver finish, sharply angled base, and fully customizable LED light strips spread along the rear of the cabinet and at the base. You can enhance your gaming ambiance during play at night by taking advantage of the Alien FX lighting control system, which makes the LEDs shine based on your preferences. Moving on, there is also a decent amount of connectivity options, such as one DisplayPort 1.2, an HDMI port 1.4, four USB 3.0 ports, of which two are positioned at the center of the lower edge, one USB upstream port, and a 3.5mm headphone port. Let's talk about features. The Alienware houses an IPS panel that's accompanied by an ultra-thin three-sided bezel for providing a colossal screen space. In addition, the screen is coated with an anti-glare layer so you won't be distracted by the sun's reflections, which is always helpful. I really like the fact that this monitor uses the IPS technology because it offers consistent and vivid colours even if you view from a 178-degree horizontal or vertical viewing angle. The Alienware is capable enough to cover up to 99% of the sRGB colour gamut, or to be more precise, it supports up to 16.7 million colours, so you know what you can expect. The WQHD, the 300 nit brightness, and the native refresh rate of 100Hz that can be overclocked to 120Hz will highly affect your view, because you'll be able to see the details which you are unable to see with other monitors. And let's not forget that this monitor uses the NVIDIA G-Sync technology, which is known for reducing screen tearings and lag to the minimum. And as a plus, the Alienware has a response rate of 4ms, so it'll maximize your gaming experience by adding smoothness to make your gameplay more enjoyable. Overall, you should definitely take the Alienware AW3418DW into serious consideration if you want to have your gaming experience elevated to a whole new level. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked the video. If you found it helpful, please remember to leave a like and subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this in the future. If you have any questions related to these products, you can leave a comment below and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.